I'm not afraid. Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you there.
This team now is really going to launch themselves into 2010 with a great deal of momentum. College football season is underway in Lincoln, Nebraska. Snap back to Martinez. Takes a handoff, keeps it himself, 40, 45, Martinez 30, there he goes, 20, 15, 10, 5, you betcha, touchdown, Nebraska.
Well, now you shut them down, and you know what, 49 to 10 is probably about what we might have expected.
Play action Peggy's back in the pocket, holding, looking, throwing down the seam. Higgs there, interception. Eric Hague with an INT at the 50. Holds the ball, throws down the field, has McNeil catch 10, McNeil 5, he dives for the pylon, and he is in, touchdown, Nebraska.
Snap back to Tater. Takes the handoff, Tater keeps it himself, he's off to the races, down a far boundary to the 40, to the 50, to the 40, nobody's going to catch Tanner Martinez. He's in there for 6 points on the first play of the second half.
Good night, baby.
Career long run for Roy Helu. Lightning is striking here at Husky Stadium. Burkhead picking his way forward, still fighting forward, still on his feet, 10-5, touchdown, oh my, what a sensational run by Rex Burkhead. Nebraska, for the first time this year, over 50 points.
How about that?
And Nebraska looked every bit the part of a top 10 football team here on the road today.
They need to have a little bit of a chip on their shoulder coming in here tonight.
Kaufman fakes a handoff, going to run to the near side. Kaufman leans, dives, he didn't get it. And the black shirts have held on the opening drive of the game. Martinez in the gun, fakes the handoff, keeps it himself, 30, 25, 20, there he's gone, 10, 5, touchdown Nebraska, Tanner Martinez, second rushing touchdown of the day. Kaufman in the gun, the bunch to the far side, back to throw is Kaufman, steps up, being rushed, gets hit, goes down, a combined sack of Meredith and Allen that time. Option far side of the field, makes a pitch back to Thomas. Huskers get out there to cover it, knocking down at the 2 yard line. Deshaun Gomes came up and blasted number 8 backwards. There's Martinez, hands it off to John Trevitt. No, he keeps it himself. 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5. Tanner Martinez, fourth rushing touchdown of the game, and the Huskers over 40 points against the Wildcats. What a night for the Big Red here on the road tonight. We are ready for football here in Stillwater, and a fired up Husker bunch charging down the field. And a fake punt. Alex Henry rolling to the near side. He's to the 30. He's got a first down. Henry to the 40. He's weaving up the middle of the field. 45 to the 50. Knocked out at the 49-yard line. Alex Henry with a fake punt. Bo Pelini rolling the dice. Snap back to Tater. Here comes a rush. Throws pass. Caught. Kinney, 30. Breaks a tackle. 20, 15, 10, 5. Yes. Touchdown, Nebraska. Back to throw is Wheaton. Holding. Has time now being rushed. Gets hit. Goes down. He's sacked back near the 30-yard line by Jared Crick. Niles coming over at the goal line. A yard deep, he's coming out. Ball to the 10, 15's got a seam, 20, 30, down the near boundary, 40, Niles cuts back. Touchdown, Niles Paul with a 101-yard kickoff return for 6 points. Looking to throw to LeGate, throws it out to flat, pass caught, touchdown. Wheaton sets, throws over the middle, pass deflected, deflected again, oh. And then picked off on the second deflection by Eric Hague.
You're gonna get what you made, you're gonna get what you made.
50 on the board here in Stillwater.
We're ready to get this thing underway. It's Missouri and Nebraska. Martinez in the gun, Roy Heller behind him. Roy Heller in the backfield with Tater Martinez. Snap back, hand off to Roy. He's got Heller off to his left, hands it off to Roy.
That is a touchdown for Nebraska. Roy Heller's second touchdown. Third rushing touchdown of the day for Roy Heller. And the black shirts are rearing their heads.
Roy Heller has set a single game rushing record.
One hellu of a day.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building.
Burkhead gets the snap, gives it off to Roy Heller, right side. Roy cuts back into the end zone. Touchdown, big red. In the pocket. Now being flushed out. Arnott throws it downfield. Intercepted. Eric Hay. Snap, and they're going to fake it.
And they stay there.
It's intercepted by Nebraska, and the Huskers have won. 31-30. Eric Hay knocked it away, and the Huskers have survived in overtime.
Number one on your goal chart every year is win your division. Give yourself a chance to win a conference title. That's what's on the line here today. Diamond to the near side. A toss back to Burkhead. He may look to throw the football. He is. Throws it down the field looking for Kinney. He makes a catch. Touchdown, Nebraska. Brandon Kinney.
Everybody hands go up. And they stay there.